got my old blue car and it looks pretty good. I took out my back seat so I could haul firewood. Use it for a couch in my room downstairs. Ain't got no furniture, no table, no chairs. And I got a old blue car and it looks pretty good. Well, I went to the Dawson and I got really drunk. But my kids asphyxiated cause I had them in the trunk. After a couple of days, well, it started to stunk. After a while, I thought that I had run over a skunk. I got an old blue car and it looks pretty good. Play it, Whitey. Me and Pat Merrick, well, we drove into town with a gallon of Red Devil and we drank it all down. He said, your blue car's too slow, why don't you step on the throttle? So I smashed him on the head with that empty wine bottle. I got an old blue car and it looks pretty good. Yes. Got no socks, the windshield smashed up by a couple of rocks. Moose hair and dried blood all over the seat. My old blue car just can't be beat. I got an old blue car and it looks pretty good. Took out my back seat so I could haul firewood. Use it for a couch in my room downstairs. Ain't got no furniture, no table, no chairs. And I got an old blue car and it looks pretty good. Looks pretty good anyways.